She has the face of an angel, the body of a beauty, and the eyes of a vampire.
This guy's lost a lot of blood.
You know, he had his head blown off.
This guy's really lost a lot of blood.
From John Landis, the director of An American Werewolf in London, comes a movie about a woman whose only passion is to rip your heart out. Innocent Blood, rated R. Starts Friday, September 25th at a theater near you.